It's over. They're all gone. Frank, it's time. It's time you say what happened.
Frank, I want you to meet my cousin, Russell Buffalino.
Better watch. There's a lot of tough guys around here. Did he tell you? You're not afraid of tough guys, are you?
Yeah.
I didn't think so.
I was one of a thousand working stiffs until I wasn't no more.
You got a good friend here. You don't know how good a friend you got.
Russell, he took a shine to me right away. After a while, he started giving me little things to do. I know you read a lot of things about me, you heard about it. I just want to say I'm sorry. I know I wasn't a good dad. I know that. I know that. I was just trying to protect all of you.
From what?
You didn't see what I see, what I've been through.
A friend of ours is having a little trouble. A friend at the top.
Hiya, Frank. This is Jimmy Hoffa.
Glad to meet you.
Big business and the government is on the attack.
You want to be a part of this fight? A part of this history?
Whatever you need me to do, I'm available.
Three people in the world have one of these, and only one of them is Irish. You know how strong I made you?
President Kennedy has been assassinated.
I know things they don't know I know.
He said that? You sure he said that?
I'm worried. Nobody threatens Hoffa. I got records, I got tapes. They're done.
I had to put you into this thing.
Sooner or later, everybody put here has a date when he's gonna go.
I know how you feel, Frank. Trust me, I know how you feel.
We'll bring you back after I get your car.